Okay, how'd you do? Efficiency equals AMA over IMA. 0.85 equals 6.7 divided by IMA. Solve for IMA. IMA equals 6.7 divided by 0.85. 7.8 is IMA. AMA, 6.7. Now all we have to do is find out what the work is. What is the work? Okay, now think. Work. Well, what should it be? What should it be? Well, this is the height. That's the mass. MGH is what it should be. What it should be, but it's 0.85 efficient. See what you can do.